the smoke at cold start, and I pulled the exhaust pipe off, the header pipe off yesterday, and you can see up in here the exhaust port is. Let me get the camera up in there. Lots and lots of oil residue, and it seems to be the exhaust guides are allowing oil to pass by quite a bit. So I'm gonna pull it apart, see what it looks like, and might even put a high compression piston in it and see what we can do with it.